What is it? Well, wait a minute. Who are you? Some kind of a bugger bear? What? You sure are ugly. I never seen anything. What you doing around here? Let you in the house, you must think I'm some kind of an idiot head or a nitwit or something. What's the matter with you, fella? How come? Why should I do that?
Food?
You mean you're hungry?
Yeah.
Why don't you go out there and eat some of them caterpillars? What do you eat? There ain't much to eat around here.
Doggy food.
What kind of food?
Doggy food.
Foggy dude?
Doggy food.
Doggy food.
Let me in.
Our dog died last year. That's some cat food. We might fix you up with some of that.
Love some cat food.
Well, what are you gonna do when I let you in? You gonna beat my brains out or what?
No, just won't cat food.
You're harmless, are you?
Yes.
Well, I can't believe that. I'll just let me in for some delicious cat food.
About
as ugly as you are, can't be harmless. There's bound to be something wrong.
Mister. I'll be very nice. I'll sit down.
Oh, mister. Well, you're kind of a gentleman there. Is that right?
Yes, I can't help it.
Your mama come from good folks there?
Yes.
Well, that's good. Where are you from anyway?
Turn on the lights.
You're not from around here.
Turn on the light, please.
You're not from around here, are you? I don't believe I've seen anything like you around here.
No, sir.
Is that enough light for you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Well, I can see what I'm having for dinner.
When was the last time you had something to eat?
Let's see. A couple of days.
Couple of days?
Yes.
What did you eat then?
A dog? Yes.
Well, he's a dog up the street there.
I'd love to see you get rid of him.
I've
already eaten him.
Because he comes out here and poops on my yard and all that kind of stuff. How about just giving you about 50 cents and you can run down to Marion Alley get you something? Well, I'm here by myself. What would happen to me if I let you in?
I'll be very kind to you.
Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Well, I don't know about that, fella. I've always been told to look out for a feller man and be kind to folks, but I don't like the way you're growling around here. How come you keep growling?
Because
you got a heartburn or you need some Tums or pull a string on lazy bowels?
I'm coming in.
Well, come on in. Why don't you just come on in?
What's for dinner?
How about some cat food?
Lovely home here.
Yeah, well. All we got is Happy Cat.
Oh, I love Happy Cat.
Yeah, well. Just don't let the cat see you eating this stuff because she gets real jealous.
You got a delicious cat.
That about enough? You can wash that down over there with some, we got some milk too if you want it, all right?